This is coming through one of our encoder decoders, our UHD. So it's using JPEG 2000 compression. And you can see there's a tiny bit of latency, but the picture quality is pretty damn good. And we could dissect that a lot further by maybe putting up particular images that would show text and straight lines or whatever, and you would then definitely be able to see some difference, but not a lot.